Hey, Kahuna here. We're still at Caddy's on the beach in Treasure Island, and I've got Melissa here. Melissa's got a very interesting take on leopard that I think you're all going to appreciate. Melissa, tell us a little bit about the ink and how and why you got it.
Yeah, well, I first started off with this little shoulder part right here. I was in a car accident, and I had a lot of scars there. And people were always asking me if I got attacked by a shark or if I got attacked by a dog, and I got tired of the questions. And so I found someone to cover it, and it was at someone's home, so it was kind of a shitty job. And later on, I found someone else to kind of add on to it, and I brought it kind of down around, and then I had like a Haitian flag in there because I grew up in Haiti. And then a couple years later, I ended up deciding to kind of have it travel on down because I have an ectopic pregnancy scar right here I wanted to cover, but I didn't know what to cover it with. So I don't know how I figured it out, but I just decided to bring the leopard on around like a tail and cover up that scar at the same time. It's probably been one of the best tattoos that I've gotten so far. It's got a lot of compliments, and I really like it.
That is absolutely awesome. So it gives you an absolute ability to do a cover-up over scars, which is very cool. Sometimes we see cover-ups because of bad breakups. We see cover-ups because of divorces. This is a cover-up because of a scar, and that's very cool.
Yeah.
Now, tell me a little bit about the artist. Who did it or who started it, and where are they located?
Well, his name is Will Fisher, and he's located in Studio 54 in Weston Chapel. And he's been working on this for me. He did all this. I spent 5.5 hours, and he's very gentle with me. And got this tail done right here. And he's also worked on this arm for me and brought it on down. I like to be symmetrical. And brought it on down and around, and it goes down. So both of my tats go down my sides and around.
That's absolutely awesome. So, if you're in the Wesley Chapel area, you know who you got to go see. Melissa Baxter, thank you so much for your time. I very much appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thanks, folks. Going out.